I'm ready whenever you guys are.
Well, Luchescat's going to be back today, and he's doing remarkably well. He is an older dog, but has had a little bit of disciplinary and issues and just some anxiety issues. And after a couple weeks, he is really calm. He can do a lot of things that we never imagined he could do. And even just sitting here like this is just remarkable. So he's gone through finding Becca and going through this process has been a real win, so we're very excited to bring him home.
Scooby is just a different dog compared to when we dropped him off. We were basically a desperation with Scooby. He was at a point where we were really struggling with having him in our house because he had gotten aggressive. He was getting aggressive to not only our kids, but my husband, John, and I. And he would like bite out at us, and when we wanted him to do things, and we couldn't really even touch him because he was so upset. And again, we were ready to get rid of Scooby until we found Becca, and went through our 2 weeks of training, and he is calm, he is confident, he's more secure in things, and he can do things that we never would have expected him to be able to do. And clearly respects us, which we didn't have respect for.
Thanks, guys.